Hello everybody and welcome to the Raspberry Pi Cali video from Season 8. It's Race 8, it's Los Santos Grand Prix by Checo Weco 82, and I can promise you guys this will be a really good race for me, because I practiced a lot and the layout suits my style of driving very good, and so yeah, we will see, this will be a really nice race.
What I want, I'm trying to think about what I've done. I'm in the cut, I'm living dreams. I'm good enough, but I wanna scream. I'm overthinking, I'm tired of dreaming. I'm fighting demons, I'm scared of people.
Arms tonight, all I want is to die inside your arms tonight. Fall in love and die inside your arms tonight. Kiss your lips and die inside your arms.
Yeah, you can see me benefiting from a big crash on the front involving Dark Day and some other kite, and so it's me in 6th position. But you can see one lap later it's Espoo Fat Factor 4th, Espoo Tanatat on 5th, and me on 6th, and then Tanatat spun out and I crashed him here a bit, and then Dark Day came through and I thought a bit about the moment, cause on the one hand it was Espoo Tanatat on 4th that he spun out, but it was also sure that I made his crash a bit more worse, and so I let it pass so I don't get a penalty here. While we're driving in our little three-man group, we can see another big crash involving Dark Day and Espoo Bacano, who fell back at the end of the grid. During the best phase of the race, I felt like my car was accelerated by cosmic blast, cause I'm hitting that low 40s in a row, and you can see catching up to Espoo's Fat Factor, but at this moment where I was really close behind him, he just pushed a bit harder, and so he can pull a gap.
Soon touch back in the end, 110 on the M, trying to take a chance. Big fat stack in my bag, when I unzip that, finna make it rain.
Call when we run down, it's rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, what on? What's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain. Call when we run down, it's rain. Right wrist and left wrist, that's rain. She said, what on? What's going on? Why am I wet? Yeah, that's rain.
Geh ich wieder in den Class, Digga, ja, nein. Der Richter fragt mich, wo warst du zu dieser Tatzeit? Versteht nicht, keiner von uns wollte arm sein. Deshalb bestimmen wir den Marktpreis.
Since I only gave away presents on Christmas, I thought about fighting back for the 3rd position against Sam Digby, and so I took my boost line at this point and tried everything to get it, but yeah, he just a bit better at this point, and so it's sending me on third position.
Schwarz, Mann, aber Hauptsache ich hab Haarwachs. Ich will Millionen, kämpfe für mein Brot bis zum Tod. Gott ist groß und ich rauch eine Dame.
Since it's not Christmas today, there's no time for presents again. And so Dark Day needs to fight for this fourth position. And guys, since he is the winner of season 8, I will admire his greatness with this little song.
Incredible job! I know we had our differences, but today, I just want to tell you.
Hey, congratulations, it's a celebration. Party all day, I know you've been waiting. Congratulations, it's a celebration. I just want to tell you that I think that you're amazing.
Really unfortunate here, the leader of the race commands with an engine failure. At this point I can say thanks for watching guys, cause that won't happen anymore. I'm on fourth position. It's Sam Digby with his first win this season, and it's also the first win who's not called Dark Day this season. But Dark Day will get the overall Drivers Championship and Team Championship with S4 Cake in 1980. But as you can see, it's Cosmic Blasters on second, destroying every other team. So yeah, maybe we will see that again on another season.